Hello there, I'm Joseph Maya, and I would just like to come on here real fast to let you guys know about this developing story that is going on right now.
This video that I just saw on YouTube shows a plastic tree in the cemetery display in the back fell over after either Darling Dolly reset it or it just fell on its own. They tried to pick it up, but apparently it was too heavy. The dad said it was too heavy, so they didn't even bother picking it up. But that's all I would like to say. Have a good night.